Hi everybody, welcome to NuttX channel. Today I will explain how to use an infrared thermometer Melexis MLX90614, this one. I created a device driver to this thermometer few days ago and submitted to NuttX mainline. So today I will explain how you can use it. Let's get started. Open the Linux terminal. Enter inside NuttX space, NuttX. Execute make disk clean to clear previous configuration. You need to verify if your board supports the Melexis MLX90614. For example, configs STMF for Discover, SRC, STM32, MLX90614.c. Okay, the STM32 F4 Discover board has support. Then we can start the configuration. Execute tools configure.sh stm32f4discover/nsh. We need to execute make menu config to enable the options to get the thermometer working. So execute make menu config. Enter inside builder setup, build host platform, change it from Windows to Linux, exit, enter inside system type, STM32 peripheral support, and enable I2C1 or I2C1, exit again. Enter inside device drivers, move down until sensor device support, enable it and enter inside it, move down and enable the MLX90614 infrared thermometer, exit again, go to application configuration, examples, and enable the MLX90614 test example. Exit. Go to NSH library. Enable have architecture specific initialization. Exit. Exit again. And finally, exit and save. Execute make to compile the source code. Okay, the source code was compiled. Now I will explain how to wire the thermometer in the STM32F4 Discovery board. Okay, let's check it out. It is very easy to connect the MLX90614 in the STM32F4 Discovery board. So connect the serial data, the SDA, the serial clock, the SCL, the GND, and the voltage input in the wire, and connect the GND to GND pin, connect the voltage input to 3 volts here,
connect the serial clock, the SCL, to pin B6, B6 here, B6, and finally connect the serial data, the SDA, to B9, pin B9 here. So very easy. Also, you need to connect the USB serial adapter, connect the GND to GND pin, connect the receiver pin to PA2 here, and connect the transmitter pin to PA3. So that is it, the USB serial adapter and the thermometer connected to the STM32F4 Discover board.
So the thermometer is connected to the STM32F4 Discover board. Now I will power up the board connecting the USB cable in the computer. And connect the USB serial adapter in your computer as well. Execute the OpenOCD command to flash the firmware inside the board. Okay, the firmware was flashed. Now we can execute minicom. Reset the board. Let's see if the thermometer device file was created. LS dev. Okay, therm0 device is here. Now we need to verify if the application is here. Okay, the MLX90614 application is also here. We can execute it. Okay, it's measuring the temperature and I will put my finger near the thermometer and you see it will increase the temperature. Okay, 32, almost 33. Okay, so basically that is it. I hope you had enjoyed this video. If you are not subscribed to NuttX channel, please subscribe and click in the bell icon to receive notifications when I post a new video. See you. Bye bye.